and their wish was to celebrate and unite different cultures within Waterloo. The combination of cultures, languages, and lifestyles, including a large population of refugees and immigrants, transformed the town and middle school into a